two 13-year-old skateboarders are now the newest stars at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Momichi Nishiya from Japan won the first ever Olympic women's street skateboarding gold medal. She's only 13, and now she's Japan's youngest Olympic champion. The event's silver medalist is Brazil's Raissa Leal, also 13. Japan's Funa Nakayama, 16 years old, got bronze. Half of the skaters in the finals lineup were under 18. The sun was brutal today at the Ariake Urban Sports Park in Tokyo, but the skaters were ready to land their best tricks. They managed to fill the mostly empty skate park with joy too, giving each other hugs and fist pumps. Just yesterday, 22-year-old Japanese skater Yuto Horikome won gold in the men's street event. With skateboarding's first two Olympic golds in the pocket, Japan is ready to show the world that it's a skateboarding powerhouse. Japan's big wins in the first two skateboarding events are offering powerful inspiration for a new generation of skaters. And they should hopefully change people's perception of skateboarders in the country. Many Japanese still consider them loud and disruptive. And ironically, there's a skating ban sign just outside the Olympic skating venue. Skateboarders in Japan are probably going to have a big moment on August 4th when the Women's Park Skateboarding event takes place. Japan has some really strong contenders. One of them is Kokona Hiraki, Japan's youngest Olympian, and she can rewrite history at 12 years old. As for Nishiya, she just looks forward to getting yakiniku, Japanese-style grilled meat.